it's getting pretty daylight. I can see pretty good. This stand is usually not a good morning stand, but I saw so many bucks chasing does here yesterday afternoon, I decided to come back and give it a try. Usually don't see any deer at all in this stand in the morning. I probably saw 30 deer here this yesterday afternoon. Saw one really good buck, one who was definitely a shooter. Saw a bunch of small bucks, and I saw about 10 bucks chasing does. So I thought might as well come here and give it a try. Hopefully one of them good deer will come strolling by this morning. I know there's two that use right in here a pretty good bit. Very good long beards right there. Thank you. shoot a doe in the middle of the rut. Because they've been chasing really hard. That doe came by limping. And I watched her for about 100 yards. She was having a hard time walking. I don't know. She had something wrong with her leg. But, like, maybe an old injury. So she obviously has made it this far. But I could see her hip bones and she was a little poor. She may not make it through the winter. So I decided to go ahead and shoot her. Nothing like a good doe at 15 yards or 18 yards for good practice for when a big buck does come by. So I shot her. She ran over here about 35 yards and stopped, stood around for a few minutes. Then she laid down. She's dead now. But I hit her right in the top of the heart. Made a good shot on her, so we're going to sit here for a little while longer. See if a buck will come by. And maybe get a shot on a buck in the same spot. I got two does up here above me now. Alright, there's my arrow. It's got blood on it. It's been a while since I shot the deer. But, it's got blood on it. It's dried on there. So we're fixing to see if we can't find her. She didn't go about 35 or 40 yards and she fell. She's right down there on the other side of that brush top. There's the deer right there. She didn't go very far at all. There's blood everywhere.
Alright, I got out here this morning expecting to see a bunch of bucks chasing does. And that wasn't the case. I didn't see any bucks chasing does. I saw 8 or 9 does. This doe right here, she came by and she was limping pretty bad. She's almost got like a peg leg. This leg up on the front is straight and stiff. And she couldn't bend it. She was having trouble walking. So I went ahead and took her out of the herd. She's fully mature, big, big doe. And so we got some fresh freezer meat. And I'm fixing to get her on out of here and get back in a tree stand in full moon. Those deer ought to be moving all day today. Hopefully something big will come by this afternoon and we can get a nice buck off him.